Hello friends, welcome to Global Online University. National Testing Agency has put up the notice highlighting the important changes to the UGC NEET June 2019 examination. Though these changes are minor, but I thought that aspirants should be aware of those changes. The first important change which they have made is they have done away with the half an hour break between the paper 1 and paper 2. Now as the notice says that it will be a single duration examination where you sit for 3 hours and solve paper 1 and paper 2. Now it is remain to be seen whether the paper 1 and paper 2 can be attempted at a time, or it will be a 1 hour for paper 1 and followed by 2 hours for the paper 2. So that is one thing which they have not clarified. They will come up with the explanation afterwards. So for now what we should understand is there will be 3 hours continuous examination for paper 1 and paper 2. And the other important information which I would like to give is the mode of examination will be computer based. Registration date, that is registration for the examination, will start in the month of March, 1st of March, and it will go on till the 30th of March. Now the downloading of admit card will start from the 15th of May 2019, and the examination will be in this last week of the June. So the dates are 20, 21, 24, 25, 26, 27 and 28th June. So these are the examination, and the results will be announced by the 15th of the July 2019. And friends, if you are seriously preparing for the June 2019, we have also made your way of cracking the examination easier by making several videos on the teaching aptitude paper 1, because cracking a NEET you should have a command over the paper 1. So for that we have made several videos, and we'll continue doing that till the examination. So friends, for more update and for more information, please subscribe to Global Online University. Thank you for watching, and if you like it, please share and subscribe.